John, you just do it. And somebody is gospel with you.